New tonight, our first look at a kidnapper. The 16-year-old says this man offered to give her a ride to her house, but when she got in the car, he threatened her with a knife and bound her hands. She managed to jump out of the pickup on I-225 near Sand Creek Road. Police say the man was driving a truck like this one, but it was blue and has a chrome stripe on the bottom sides. If you recognize him or this truck, call police.